All right. Good afternoon, guys. Chalo, start karte hain. We are on 1/4/2019. First of all, this is AY 1920. Today we are starting with AY 1920. By the way, every year is an assessment year. You know what? You know this?
Yes.
Every financial year is an assessment year. All right. And every assessment year will become previous year. Every assessment year will next year will become previous year. So when AY 2021 will start, that time what will be our PY?
1920.
Okay. So PY 1920 and AY 2021. Right now, today, which AY is starting? AY 1920 is starting. And for AY 1920, what is my PY?
1819.
So please understand, some of our students now, they were asking me doubt, is there any amendment in house property in budget 19 which is applicable for June 19 or December 19? Answer is no. Alright, June 19, December 19, May 19, any exam in 2019, any exam in 2019 will be based on AY 1920, and AY 1920 means Finance Act 18, last year budget. Current year budget is not applicable. So today lots of message will be getting circulated over WhatsApp, Facebook. You are like your major source of news, right? You people read news at wrong place, alright? So that is 1/4/19 amendments. 1/4/19 amendments are applicable for AY 1920. If you are planning to give 2-3 attempts, then this is the budget. Okay. If you are planning to pass in June 19, December 19, then this is the budget. Am I clear? Alright. So this is the first thing that I wanted to clarify. Now, I would like to say certain things about this financial year or this assessment year 1920. Every year, like 1819 was also assessment year. 1718 was also assessment year. 1920 is the assessment year. 2021 will be assessment year. 2022-23 will also be assessment year. You understand? Every financial year will be a new assessment year. What is the speciality of this assessment year, 1920? Come on, tell me, there is a speciality of 1920. There's something special. Any idea? Why this 1920 AY is so important to us? To you? No idea, right? I'll give you idea, right? AY 1920 has to be memorable year of your life. Memorable year, like after 2025 year also, you should be remembering AY 1920. Now you can remember things for two reasons. From childhood till now, many things have happened with you. Many things, thousands of things. Every day you think about hundreds of things. But you don't recall that. In future, you forget things. Alright. But memories which has created deep impact inside you, somewhere inside you. Either it is positive or negative, that depends upon the circumstances. Alright. So first time laugh from your father. Alright. Maybe for very small reason. Very small reason. Maybe for chocolate. Or maybe you are crying unnecessarily. Alright. Or first time when you were lost somewhere and you thought now world has end, now I can't go back. Alright. Or the first time you felt love, or the first rain that you enjoy. Whatever you felt, first thing, alright. Or not first thing, whatever you felt very deeply, either positively or negatively, you will remember those things forever. That's what it means. Alright. Memories will store only things which creates deep impact. Alright, I want 1920, AY 1920 to create a deepest impact in your life. Till now you were useless, majority of us were useless. Now you have taken a step to become something. Let us become that. Hello?
Yeah.
Let's become that, whatever you are deciding. Alright. So you decided to become chartered, you become chartered. You decided to become CA inter pass, you should pass CA inter. Hello? You decided to pass CMA inter, you should pass CMA inter. CS inter, CS executive, whatever examination or whatever target you have set. There has to be target to achieve the target, first of all. Some of you are attending lecture for no reason. Just because you were not having any other things to do today. So you came here. Either you came here voluntarily or forcefully. That's none of my business. But if you have come here, you must transform. So we are starting lecture at 2 o'clock, we are going to end it at 9 o'clock. Person who walked in at 2 o'clock and person who walked out at 9 o'clock has to be different person today. Because today, our year has started. Till yesterday, I might not be serious with your batch. From today, I'll be hell serious with your batch. Alright. Any mistake, any ignorance, any non-compliance will be taken very seriously. Alright. Because whether you are concerned about your career or not, but we are concerned about your career, that is for sure. And someone has to be serious, yes or no? If you also take it lightly, I also take it lightly, then this will become circus. I'll become entertainer. You'll clap and you'll go. Fast. But you will not retain anything because nothing will create impact in you. Alright. So the AY 1920 is the year of creating deepest possible impact. You have to transform, you have to become professional in this year itself. I'm not saying CMA professional, that will take another 2 years for your batch, for sure. Alright. But at least CMA intermediate and becoming the thought process, like yes, I am the CMA. Alright. That thought has to go inside you. Alright. That seed has to be planted within you. Very, very important thing. Okay. I always talk about mango tree. I don't know why. Dilip sir, I don't like it. I don't know. But I like it. I like mango tree. I'm a farmer. I wanted to become a farmer. I'm trying to become a farmer. Alright, what I realized from mango tree, nowadays is mango season in our villages, yes or no? Alright, if you wanted to have mango, what will you do? Come on, tell me. You will go in market and you will buy mango. This is the first thought. If you Mumbai people, city people think, okay, you want watermelon, go and buy watermelon. You want grapes, go and buy grapes. You want mango, go and buy mango. But that mango will not test as compared to this other mango. You might purchase the best possible mango in the market. Best possible, because you are having money. So you can purchase the best possible mango. But look at the other mango, a mango which will have your own efforts. You tell me, if you wanted to have mango from your own tree, what will you do? Come on, tell me. What you do? Will you plant a tree or a seed?
Seed.
You will plant a seed, alright. Will you plant seed on concrete floor, on stone? Alright, so where will you plant?
Land.
What type of land? Fertile land or infertile land?
Fertile
land. Will you just throw seed like this?
No.
Before planting a seed, you will work on that particular soil to the greatest extent, because preparing soil is more important than planting a seed. Planting a seed will take 2 minutes, but preparing that soil, making that soil ready to accept that seed will take a lot of time and efforts. Yes or no? It has to take. Why? Because otherwise the seed will go west. You will be waiting for result. 1 month, 2 months, and nothing will come out. You cannot open seed and say, okay, today what has happened? Once it is planted, it should remain planted for a few days. Then only you may see result, you may not see result. Am I clear? Alright. Whether that seed has capacity or not, that depends on the capacity of the soil. Hello? Alright. Seed have capacity. Do you know what capacity one seed can have? A whole forest can emerge out of one single seed. A whole forest can emerge out of one simple seed. A seed which looks very simple. So that seed, if you plant, it will give a lot of fruits. Those fruits will give a lot of seeds. If you plant those seeds, it will give another fruit. So one seed has capacity to emerge into a forest. But that depends on the soil. First of all, we need to have a right soil, proper soil, nurtured soil. Yes or no? Alright. So we are working right now, we are working on that soil. We are making that soil ready to accept the thought that we are planting. Hello? To plant, I'm planting the same seed here. I'm not having different seeds. I'm giving you same thought, everyone. Hello? Every one of you are listening to me. And if you are listening carefully, you are listening the same sentence that I'm speaking for all of you commonly, yes or no? I'm not speaking individually. Alright. So seeds are common. Now, output of the tree or product of the tree depends on soil. And you people are having soil here. If it is a stone, then that my plant, that seed is wasted. Yes or no?
Yes.
So your soil has to be ready to accept the seeds of ideas that we are going to implant right now, today itself. All right. We have to be positive. There is no other choice. We have to be best. This platform is to be, it is to be transformed into the best. You have to be transformed into best. No compromises with best. No good, no better, best. Only best. Whatever you do should be the best. Now, whatever you do should be the best according to you, not according to me. According to me, best means something else. According to you, best means something else. You should be doing best according to you. If that is your capacity, you have to give the best of your capacity. If you can sit for 4 hours for study without disturbance, then you have to give 8 hours now. All right. If your capacity is 4 hours and you are doing for 3 hours, then you are not achieving anything. You need to go beyond capacity. Now the time has come. Your time has started. Now no more jokes, no more time pass, no more parties, no more movies. Enough. If November or December is your target, then your party has ended today. All right. And it has to end. It must end. Otherwise, what will happen? After December, June will come. And after June, December will come. Time will not stop. Assessments here will not stop. They will keep changing. All right. And why 1920 can be a year of failure? Or year, why 1920 can be year of success? You tell me, what would you like to have like in your history? AY 1920, year of failure or year of success?
Kamyabi.
You understand? It has to be, and you need to tell yourself. I don't have to tell yourself. See, I can't tell you unless and until you are ready to listen. Alright. So you must tell yourself every single moment from today itself that we are starting a new assessment year, and this new assessment year should bring you new life. Alright. So when you plant a mango seed, do you see result immediately?
No.
Immediately after 3 days you will get mangoes, no?
No.
So what will happen? After 3 days only one leaves may come out.
Yeah.
Small plant may come out, pop up. It will look very cute. Alright, someone, like if you are having brother, younger brother or that guy, you are looking at that tree, you are like having love and affection toward that tree, he will just come and he will just like this. Somebody can just take it out in seconds, because that tree is not capable enough. It is just nurtured, just started to have life. It can be easily spoiled by people who are surrounding you. Okay, that can be your friends. Sometimes enemies are not outside, they are around, they are in your home. See, if neighbor is trying to fight with you, you can fight back. Sometimes enemies within your house, what will you do? You can't fight back, because fighting with them means leaving house. Alright, so your father may spoil that plant, your mother may spoil that plant, your brother may do that, your friend may do that, your boyfriend may do that, your girlfriend may do that. I don't know who can do that, but everyone has capacity to kill that plant. Yes or no? A thought which was implanted and successfully, nurtured, and it was about to come out. All right. And that time it is very easy to kill it. Very easy. Easily it can be killed. Very easily. And then therefore, negative people will always try to do negative things with you. Now, sometimes they do just for fun. Sometimes they do just for curiosity. And sometimes some people do it with intention. Maybe wrong intention, right intention, but there will be an intention. But we will lose one tree, we will lose one plant. Now, that plant has come out. What will you do with that plant? Will you try to protect that plant from these unwanted people, unwanted things?
Yes.
Yeah? Today there is a heavy heat outside. You will try to cover with a shade. After 2 months, 3 months, there will be heavy rain. You will try to create some, kind of protection area where water should not hit that plant directly. Alright, you will not put excess water, excess fertilizer, excess chemicals. You will put, but you will put only what is required. Alright, you will not compromise with anything. You will water that plant every day, every week, growing, and you will feel that happiness. Still you have not seen mangoes, by the way. Do not forget your objective. You wanted to have a mango, not a tree. You will be recognized in the society, you will be recognized in the industry, you will get paid only if you are having mangoes. That tree will not give you result unless and until it produces these fruits. You understand? You need to have fruits on your tree. That's all. But it will take time, yes or no? Does it happen immediately? No, it will take its own time. Let it grow. So now it has become this much plant, foundation pass. Do you see fruits?
No.
No, there is no fruit. Alright, if you test plant now, if you test any leaves, will it taste good?
No.
If you test soil around it, will it taste good? If you test any branch, any part of the branch, will it taste good? No. It doesn't have sweetness yet. Because it is not ripen enough. It is not, it has not produced the fruit. Alright, and therefore you will wait and you will wait. It will take approximately 5 years if I am not wrong. Alright, and CMA are like mango trees, they also take approximately 5 years. They will say, no sir, it is only 3.5 years. In 3.5 years you may get result. Result, passing or failing result, result from institute. You will become CMA from institute, but you will not have money immediately. You will not have success immediately. It takes time. Okay, on an average time that I assume, sometime it may, like if you are lucky enough, then you may get a 3 years success. I'm not asking about qualification. Qualification and success are two different things. That mango tree is qualified to be called as mango tree. But that mango tree does not need or need not to have mangoes. And then how many mangoes? Then what size of mangoes? What color of mangoes? What category of mango? Hello? Every mango tree is not that well recognized in the society. Yes or no? So every CMA need not to be a successful CMA. Extremely successful CMA. Same goes with CAs. Every CA is not extremely successful or successful. In fact, there are CAs who are having failures in their life. There are CMAs who are trying to search job and not getting a good job. They are compromising with their life. And there are people who are very happy with this. Extremely happy with this. They are creating, they are motivating, they are inspiring. They have become stories now. And one day they will become part of history. You understand? But their life has started. So this tree will take 5 years time. Now after 5 years immediately you cannot see fruit. First flowers will come out. In Marathi we call that mohar. That flower, small flower which comes out, alright. So you can't see fruit immediately. First flowers will come out and if you taste the flower, it won't taste good. It's not sweet. Believe me. Alright. After that flower, small mango will pop up. Less than, like, smaller than your finger. Tiny, tiny mango. Alright. Those fruits are not able to hold themselves. A small air. The tree is ready now, but even small air, small birds can damage that fruit. So in life you will also see success, but before you enjoy that, it will be spoiled. You understand? It will be wasted by someone else, not by you, not by tree, but someone else. Alright, then you, that particular small tiny tiny mangoes will become a good mangoes. You understand? Green color mangoes. Green color mangoes are also not sweet, they are sour. Yes or no? People cut and make pickles out of it. They don't enjoy it. They don't enjoy mango. They enjoy something else. You understand? Even a fruit is not well recognized when it is not properly ripened. So the day will become you. The day will come when you will become CMA. Now you are a mango. People will call you mango. Kacha kairi. Alright. But still you will not be recognized as a mango in the market. Because still you are not ripened. Alright. Get ready for this 5 year struggle now. Minimum 5 year. Minimum 5 year. To see that sweetness of mango. Now you tell me the first mango. You understand? First mango which is properly nurtured and properly ripened, complete orange color, that, you know, mango color, not orange color, but that kind of mango, you understand? Dark orange. It's that mango is there. And when you take that mango, cut it or have it, how will you feel? Will there be difference between the market mango and that mango?
Yes.
Will you feel that taste? Will it touch something deep inside you? Yes or no?
Yes.
Alright. And that day you will be having mango and there will be tears in your eyes, and those tears will be tears of happiness that you might witness for the first time when you are matured. Very difficult to have that test. Struggles are there. And after that, will you stop it? Will you cut that tree?
No.
Then that tree will become self-dependent, self-sufficient. Alright. To produce enough mangoes every year. Every single year. Sometime more, sometime less, but sufficient. Enough. And each mango produced by that mango tree can have capacity to develop another successful tree. That depends on soil where that seed get planted. Alright. So we are those mango trees. Dilip sir, me, Sandesh sir. We are those mango trees who are producing mango seeds now. We are producing mangoes. We are giving you one each. Now it is your time. Alright. And this year has started year of plantation. AY1920 is the year of plantation. We have to plant a proper seed on a proper soil. Only plantation is not enough. Only plantation of a proper seed on a proper soil is not enough. Every day, what you have to do? Come on, tell me. What you have to do? You have to nurture that particular tree every day. By water, by fertilizer, by maintaining. Sometime one branch will come out which is not appropriate. So sometime you need to cut that branch. To save a tree, you can cut the branch. To save a branch, you cannot cut the tree. So your ultimate purpose in life has to be so strong that things will come and things will go. It will hurt for a small time, for a short time, but longer time, longer goal, longer objective has to remain the same. People will come in life, people will go. Some people will take your mangoes without asking you. People will throw stones on you. Yes or no? You people have also done. Sometime owner will take mango, sometime, you know, children around, they will take and they will steal your mangoes. So when success come out, birds, animals, humans, everybody will try to enjoy the success. Only mango tree will know what type of effort it has gone through. Tomorrow you will be having lakhs of rupees in your account. That time people will appreciate, oh, paisa bahut kamata hai. Paise ki kami nahi hai. But they don't know the struggle that you have gone through it. Every day you are sitting here. No Sunday, no holiday, no holy. Holy was there, I guess. But lecture on holy or without lecture holy?
Without lecture.
One day off they have given. So now whatever festivals are coming, whatever festivals, I don't know what type of festival comes, usually before December. But when we were doing CA, before November, Diwali will come. Alright, and that's what we were talking in Kerala last batch now. I was in November batch. And then we have recorded one small video for the students of May 19. We are in November 19 and we were recording that particular video for May 19. Ye holi jaane do yaro, aane wali Diwali hum zarur manayenge. Okay, this is how we used to motivate ourselves when we were student. Let this Diwali go, tumhari liye ab. Let this Diwali go, aane wali holi hum zarur manayenge. And if you celebrate this Diwali, the second part of message is this: if you celebrate Diwali, then you have to compromise holy. If you are having birthdays on December, November, October, I don't think so you people have achieved anything great to celebrate birthday for whole day. I'm not asking you to not celebrate. Celebrate for 3 hours, 4 hours in a day. Enough? Or you want 3 days party, long party, like your Ambani's son and like party on boat. No, we don't deserve that kind of party. Yes, you spend time with your friends, family, little relax. I'm not asking you to study also. But if you have lecture on that day, you need to attend the lecture. If you have exam on that day, you need to attend exam. Lot of birthdays are going to come. And why to have celebration only on the day when you were born or someone else was born? You can have celebration wherever you want celebration. You declare, let us celebrate today. To celebrate, you don't need to have an event. Event can be created. You need to have money and mood. Money, if money and mood is there, then you can celebrate every single day. You don't have to have a birthday to celebrate birthday. If you wanted to have party, you can have party on every day. But right now, what is more important, celebration or study? Celebration or dedication, kind of thing. Not study. Study is a wrong word. Study is a dangerous word. Dedication is the right word. What is more important? Come on, tell me. Study, celebration or dedication? Dedication. Right now it is more important because that plant is waiting for your nurturing. If you ignore that plant, it may survive, it may die. I'm not saying it is going to die for sure. But obviously it will take more time than usual. It will not give you fruits at expected time because you did not look after that particular plant. Very important message on the day one. I don't want to motivate you guys on the last day. I wanted to motivate you every day. So that you will remain motivated for rest of the time. Alright, that is my job. If we are serious, then you have to be serious. Alright, we are serious for sure. Now we are waiting for your involvement. If both of us are ready, if coach and team both are ready, then success is sure. Team is ready, coach is not ready, failure. Coach ready, team not ready, still failure. Both not ready, guaranteed failure. There is only one combination which may give us success, a combined success, where coach and team both are ready. Coach is ready to train and students are ready to get trained. I'm ready with my section, you need to be ready with your brain. Alright, the section has to be there permanently. Permanently means pakka permanently. But after exam I will forget. Once you remember, once you understand, you don't have to forget. There is no button for forgetting things. You don't have to take extra effort to forget certain things. No. You just have to put efforts to remember things. By default, you don't remember. Alright. And how to remember this? Very simple. Revise it. Again and again and again and again. I'm not saying every day, but again and again. Because you got 8 subjects. I got only 2 subjects. My dedication is towards only 2 subjects. And your dedication has to be towards 8 subjects. You tell me, who should be having more efforts to remember? Alright. Professor for 2 or student for 8? Student for 8. So you should be working harder than professor. Because every professor has gone through it. We have gone through it. We know how difficult it is. I know this. I know the pain because I have written the exam. That too multiple times. It's not only one attempt. Multiple attempt. It has happened. Every professor you have has seen failure in their life. And therefore we are kind of worried. You are making same mistakes that we had made in our life. You are making same mistakes that last batch has made. We are trying to tell you same thing that we told to last batch, last to last batch, last year batch. 100% result is not achievable. Yes or no? We are writing exam where 100% result is not achievable. We know that. Everyone sitting here know that. Alright. Result on an average, let us take 10%, 15%, 20% on optimistic side. Optimistic result is 20%. That means 20% possibility we have. And that too I am taking very high percentage. Alright. 20%. Let us take 20% possibility there that you will pass in the first attempt both group. Very high percentage. Because you are from Mumbai. Mumbai result is always better than all other cities. 20% passing result. But 80% probability says you are going to fail. Now I don't know which one of you is standing in 80% and which one of you is standing in 20%. By default you people are 80%. By default. If you ask me, sir, by default where are we? You are in 80%. Now you have to push yourself to that extreme where you will cross that particular line where failure becomes success. By default, we are in ferial zone. In professional examination, by default, we are in which zone?